It plays a major role in Rhode Island's economy, employing more than 14,000 people.
Cables are going to come up Narragansett Bay under the Jamestown Bridge.
Now, the offshore wind business booming in Quonset.
See, we had 260 ships come to the port. Yeah, 57 of them were related to offshore wind.
In a Target 12 Investigators exclusive, Kate Wilkinson gives you an inside look at the progress being made to power up hundreds of thousands of Rhode Island homes. Winds of Change, tonight on 12 News at 5.